The new Mercedes GLA 220D 4MATIC have output of 190 horsepower and 400 Nm of torque. It accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in 7.3 seconds. Top speed is 219 km per hour. Trunk capacity is 425 liters and 1420 liters with folded rear seats. The GLA 220D is equipped with the permanent all-wheel drive system 4MATIC with a fully variable torque distribution. Three characteristic maps are available to control the all-wheel drive clutch. In regular driving operation, the drive program Eco or Comfort is based on 80-20 front-rear distribution, while in sport it is 70-30. In off-road mode, the all-wheel drive clutch acts as an inter-axle differential lock with the basic distribution a balanced 50-50. The information in the instrument cluster and on the media display is easily legible on the large high-resolution screens. A pressure sensor in the front passenger seat surface can detect whether the seat is unoccupied or whether an infant seat or other child seat is placed on the passenger seat. For a child seat facing backwards, the front passenger airbag is deactivated automatically, while for a child seat facing forwards, this depends on the weight. Two child seats can be installed in the second seat row using ISOFIX and the top tether attachment points. Right.